This group of a lot of protons sees the group of a lot of protons heads on. At some point, they collide, they cross, but because 90% of matter is empty space, only 20 protons see each other.
Okay.
And we're talking about 10,000 million protons in one spot, and only 20 interact. Right now we are in shutdown mode. In operation, there is one person from each subsystem that makes ATLAS sitting in the control room, making sure that the data that we are collecting is good quality, that the detector is working 100%, or taking notes of what's wrong. We have a collision in the center of the detector, a crossing of punches every 25 nanoseconds. Interactions that leave interesting patterns of energy in the detector. Those we store with a reduction factor already of a factor 100 or more. It's not something that we can do in one day and then next day we have a nice new particle. Now you know how to look for it, then you can find it.
Things like a UFO, undefined falling objects.
Groep 3 ontmoet groep 2.
Since now 3 years the thing. I work for ATLAS, pixel detector, so the smallest part inside, very, very close to the beam interaction point.
Do you think they will ever commercialize this?
They did a challenge to do that, and this one was not taken, unfortunately. But what you can buy is the small LHC.
De stralingsmeter staat op nul.
So after the second door is open, you can go in. With the magnet to switch the beam is now out to do operation because ATLAS to get in and do operation inside. So we go more or less 100 meter underground. Yeah. We go at the middle level of ATLAS. All the stuff was created outside and then assembled inside. And they bring it out from this hole that you can see.
Dit alarm gaat af als er gebrek aan zuurstof wordt gemeten.
Dus we staan in het midden van ATLAS en dat is dus het hoogste niveau. Je ziet die typische buizen, die hebben ook nog helemaal ingewerkt.
So, what you see here now, this part is usually inside the detector. How many particles hit one to the other? We do this to have higher level. Because the increase of energy is not possible. We collide each bunch is every 25 nanoseconds. We have to improve all the detector, and that's what I'm working on. I'm working on the tracker. Talking about the data, for example, how many do you have about how much data are going to take to reduce the amount of data? Because otherwise, it would be unnecessary.
Gezien vanuit de binnenkant.
So if you have a lack of energy, the same. If you have a lack of energy, the mass will go.
Dit is de eindkap van binnenuit gezien. Die grote platen zijn hoogspanningsdraaddetectoren gevuld met geïoniseerd gas. Als er een deeltje doorkomt, dan wordt dat opgemerkt. Die boksen zijn de voedingen voor die detectoren.
This part will be inside, you won't see it again.
Hier afronden graag.
I see the camera.
Okay. Thank you.